remember when I was young, so were you, and time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I, who made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk and gave our hearts, made the start and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when old ones died and new were born, and life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Remember when the sound of little feet was music? We danced to week to week, brought back the love. We found trust, vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when 30 seems so old now looking back? It's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Remember when we said when we turn gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had. And we'll remember when. Remember when? Remember when?
It's your 40th anniversary, and we're going to Hawaii.
Happy, happy. We wish you the best time, and congratulations, and you are very special to us. We love you.
Yes, ma'am.
Happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. 44 years for us tomorrow and 40 for you coming up. You're still rookies. Have fun.
Have a great anniversary.
Happy anniversary! 40 years is a long time!
But you did it!
Yay! Congratulations!
Happy anniversary, Uncle Scott and Aunt Amy!
Aunt Mary!
Aunt Mary!
Well, we love you! Ever since I was little, I've always looked up to you guys, so...
Let's go, Pokemon!
I hope... We are also looking forward to 40 wonderful years.
Yes.
So, we love you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Get some toilet paper.
Well, we want to say happy anniversary. Happy 40th anniversary. Gosh, 40 years. Being a newlywed, kind of a newlywed, and a new mom. Gosh, I know what kids do to a marriage, and I know how hard marriage can be sometimes. So congratulations on 40 years. Hats off to you. Congratulations. We love you. Say bye-bye. Say I love you. Say I love you. Okay, happy anniversary. Bye-bye.
Happy 40th anniversary, Merry Uncle Scott.
There you go.
Yay!
Okay. Happy anniversary, Scott and Mary. We wish you many more to come. We love y'all. Y'all stay in touch, okay?
Happy anniversary, Scott and Mary. Go ahead.
Happy anniversary, Scott and Mary. Wish you many more, and hope you have fun on your anniversary. Take care, and good luck.
Hey, Scott and Mary. We just wanted to say congratulations to you two on 40 years of marriage.
40 years. How's it feel?
So here's to another 40 years. We love you guys a whole bunch. And congratulations.
Happy 40th.
Bye, guys.
See you later.
Hi, Aunt Mary and Uncle Scott. Happy 40th anniversary. Wish we were there to celebrate with you. Lots of love.
Yeah! Aunt Mary, Uncle Scott, we just want to wish you your happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
From Baja, Mexico.
San Felipe.
Hola! Como esta? Para USA! We got a flight! Okay, let's go. Go, go, go! Come on!
Where's Belly?
He went in the house already.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Okay, Scotty and Mary. Can't believe she put up with you for 40 years. 40 years, that's a long time. Big brother. Anyway, happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
We love you guys.
Love you.
Okay. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Love y'all. This is the Englehops, lovely wife, Carol, Sir Harvey, Eddie Englehop, and of course me, your awesome nephew, Josh. We want to tell you, happy 40th anniversary.
Happy
40th
anniversary.
Many more to come.
Hey, Aunt Mary and Uncle Scotty, happy anniversary. Love you guys. Congratulations. Hope to see you guys soon. I sure miss y'all. Love y'all.
Belly, tell Mary and Scotty happy anniversary. Tell them. Tell her. Tell her.
Happy 30th, Scotty and Mary. Hope y'all love each other. Hope you keep loving each other. Whatever you're doing seems to be working. So just keep doing that. And God bless you. God keep you. Y'all are in my prayers always. Love y'all.
Hi.
Hi.
Happy anniversary, Uncle. Hi. Uncle and Aunt Mary. Happy 40th anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Both my parents are doing fine. Love y'all. Bye.
Hi, Scott and Mary. Happy anniversary.
40 years. Congratulations.
That's a long time.
Ready?
Yep. Hi, Aunt Mary. Hey, Uncle Scott. Just wanted to wish you guys a happy 40th anniversary. This is my Hannah.
Happy anniversary.
Love you. Bye.
Mary.
Hey, Scott.
Happy anniversary.
Hey guys, happy 40th anniversary.
Happy anniversary. We love you.
Love you.
Honey. Honey, get in the video.
Oh, no. Eat my noodles. Hey guys, happy 40th anniversary. Enjoy your vacation. Many years to come. Enjoy.
Happy anniversary, Mary and Scott. Can't believe you guys put up with each other for 40 years. And then you had kids. Ugh.
Happy anniversary, Mary and Scott. Wishing you another 40. Congratulations.
Hi, Mary and Scott. Congratulations on 40 years of marriage. What a wonderful couple you are. I've been blessed to know you. Wishing you many, many more. Bye now.
Happy anniversary, Nana and Papa. We love you. Blow kisses.
Hi, Nana. Hi, Papa. I just want to congratulate you on 40 years of marriage. I know it's been a long and rocky road, especially having two kids, a couple grandchildren. Hi. I just want to say I love you both. Congratulations. I know you're probably worried about me. I'm fine. As you can probably see, I made it into my dorm room, but that's not what the point of this video is. I just want to congratulate you both on 40 years of marriage. I know that it's a long time of sticking with each other, especially with some of that being in the military. Now that I'm going through it, I kind of understand, but I want to thank you for everything you've done for me. Papa, I want to thank you for all the war stories you gave me, and the one thing I do miss about you the most is you give me all the crack jokes you'd like to give, especially, you know, the funny ones. Nana, I miss hearing you always kind of give me some life advice every day. I miss having you around to make me feel more at home, even if it's just me, Mom, or Dad. I wish I could be there with you all. I miss you. Love you both. Congratulations. And I'll see you guys sometime soon. Love you. Bye.
Happy 40th
anniversary! We love you, Nana and Papa. You are living proof that sacrifice, commitment, and a whole lot of love can create a wonderful 40-year relationship. You are an inspiration and role models to both Randy Beth and I.
I just want to say congratulations, and I should be so lucky to have spent so many years sharing the love and life that you guys have together. And here's looking forward to many, many more.
Thank you for being the greatest Nana and Papa in the whole world.
And thank you everyone for sending in videos. You truly helped to make something very special for my folks. Nana and Papa,
we love you!
Mary, place on her left hand, look her in the eyes and give it with this ring. I be wed. With a prayer that our love grows stronger through the passing years. And I'll do whatever you ask me to do. Place on his left hand and repeat it again. Give you this ring as a token and a pledge of our vows to each other, praying that our love shall never fade. And I'm pretty much going to do whatever I want. So, Scotty, nothing's really changed, has it? Give you both a little hand in the face. You, Scotty, and you, Mary, you both agree to adopt each other's hound dogs. Not to wear your blue suede shoes in the rain. To always be each other's teddy bear. And to give each other a hunk of burning love. And by the powers vested in me, the king, I pronounce you once again husband and wife. Sir, you may kiss your lovely bride. Nice round of applause.